どうも皆さん、こんにちは、ヒデです。コールオブパルスガンスリンが続きやっていくぜ。
Thank you, darling. It's interesting how the truth can sometimes seem, malleable, depending upon your point of view.
Like how those dime novels make you out to be something you're not?
Jack, don't be starting trouble.
No, he's right. They do tend to exaggerate.
Did they exaggerate your part in taking down the Daltons?
Well, I was there in the flesh, boy, so I saw what happened firsthand.
ダルトン。ダルトンブラザーズって書いてあるぞ。
Those Daltons were lawmen once, before they all went bad, robbing banks and trains clear across the territory, until Coffeyville, of course. I was one of the citizens who took up arms that day.
Fighting on the side of right?
I did my best, sir. We all did.
人を俺をバウンティーハンターと呼ぶ。銀行強盗だね。よっしゃ、行くぜ。ゲームスタート。
It was early morning. One of my friends was a local gunsmith, and he handed out firearms to anybody who would take one. You see, the Daltons got it in their heads to rob two banks at the same time. Two banks on the same damn street.
Check out.
Story was Bob Dalton's girl was always writing about how he had no ambition. Oh, you're nobody next to Jesse James, she'd say. Finally, the bastard took his brothers to Coffeyville just to shut her up.
Right. It's always the woman's fault.
How does it?
Well, the locals recognized the Daltons right off.
仲間と行くんだね。
Before they could get away, half the town took up arms to defend their property. Their first mistake was pulling a job in their own damn hometown. The boys grew up in Coffeyville, so everybody knew. Telling them the time lock on the safe wouldn't open till 9:30.
じゃあ、ダルトンたちを捕まえろ。こういうことやってやがんね。なんだ、お、弾か。こっちじゃねえな。二丁拳銃で行こう。ドア破るぜ。ほらほら、どうだい。
The brothers paid dearly for their stupidity, but everybody knows they had it coming.
There's more to it than that.
Like,
I read all about that day, so I know for a fact that it went down very differently. First of all, it was high noon. A posse of U.S. deputy marshals were on the rooftop across the street.
Get ready, boys. They're gonna make a move.
The lawmen had been tracking the Daltons for months. Now they finally had them dead to rights.
Yeah.
One of them was found to be feared by many a lawbreaker. This man had no intention of letting the Daltons slip away. The marshals tried to get the Daltons to surrender.
敵が出てきたぞ。ライ
フル
強いね。リロード中を隠れて。狙ってバン。
He went in there alone to confront those criminals.
ああ、はしご。はしご出てきたぜ。
長押
しではしご降りる。Yes。どこ行くんだ。どっち行くの。銀行までたどり着け。こっちか。なんだなんだ。
リロード。銀行の裏。
屋根の上から、ダルトンたちを襲撃しろ。OK。屋根の上登る。
Fortunately, a water tower was right there.
捕まえ。長押し走り。
He was climbing up a steep ladder.
どんどん登るぜ。もっと登るのかい？
brave men like him who risk their lives 굿즈다. to tame this wild country.
에, 오라. 난다 난다. 리로드 리로드. 에, 누구 있나? 나가 바카스가 있나? 아, 그 나가 하인누가. 오케이. 더 야부르. 오라. 오케이.
Heroic men like him who did what other men couldn't or wouldn't to make this country free.
쇼트건 퀵슈. 아.
Jim Bowie, Davy
Crockett,
died defending
the Alamo. 이거.
Is that Silas Greaves? Son of a bitch.
오케이. 대체. 칸츠 샷. 이자라기. 다마 다뿌리야제. 외치콘데 야르제. 오케이. 꽃도 많이 있는 것 같습니다. 소찌르나. 니쪽엔 줄이그. 어, 이나이. 고스소리 못됐댄 자네가. 어, 더 오브네. 야베. 꽃지. 여겼대. 아프네, 나, 오마에. 미스터. 곧, 야브르. 오라. 오라. 다리 잡힐까.
Came away victorious,
taken down the thieving dogs. 요시, 도야브르, 오라, 오라, 리로더.
His name was Silas Greaves, and when the dust finally settled, he was the last man standing.
우리가 이기노겄다지.
Sorry, kid, but that just wasn't the way it happened.
実際に起こったことと違えんかい?
It was early evening, not high noon.
誰との逃亡を阻止しろ?
I was late to the party and Coffeyville was already up in arms. The Daltons blew up a safe and were all set to hightail it out of there. Those pathetic deputies surrounding the bank were dropping like flies.
또? 데타 리더 이케멘 마케이누. 승계나 다르던 교대.
I'd been tracking those jokers for months, waiting for them to do something reckless.
나니?
In for the kill.
And finally, they did. Those stupid bastards decided to rob two banks at the same time in the same town.
Where everybody knew them.
But they still had friends in Coffeyville.
가오다세. 이때 실다. 약간이잖아. 약간이잖아, 오마이라. 出した瞬間に撃ってみろ。くそ顔出せんか。シャヘッシュ。マリコンで。シャッとした。ふう。盾持ちは卑怯だぜ。弾ねえかな、どっかに。弾足りなくなんだよね、いつも。B X B Y X じゃあ、反射神経。ちょっとドキドキで。たまないかい。
I caught sight of the Daltons running with the money and didn't want to lose them. Problem was, they knew the town better than I did. And to top it off, I found myself in the middle of another shootout entirely.
Come on. Did the Daltons hole up in somebody's house?
No, it was the Smiths, I believe. They were cousins of the Daltons. And they were shooting at the Browns, who were shooting at the Daltons. Which wasn't any surprise, as those two families have been feuding forever.
Oh, shit.
And since the Joneses are related to the Browns, they shot at the Smiths, pissing off the Heimhoffers, whose daughter recently married a Smith. Well, bullets were flying every which way as all the old feuds in Kansas caught fire all at once. There was a hell of a lot of pissed off people in Coffeyville that day.
Sure.
But that's just the way life is sometimes. Shit happens.
Get around!
よっしゃ。いんのかい目の前に。当たんねえよ。なんか入る。いいな。お、やられてる。ああ、さっき倒したやつか。外か。どこ行った。逃げてんな、完全に。The Dalton boys knew I would never give up.
Those Daltons weren't the sharpest knives in the drawer, but they always stood together. They set a trap to slow me down and allow at least two of them to escape. The third brother stayed behind to plan me, just in case that trap of theirs didn't work. The youngest.
なんだ?
And he decided to stand his ground and face me down.
I ain't afraid of you, Silas Reed. This is where it ends for you.
He was determined to protect his brothers. I understood how he felt.
痛いよ。ショットガン持ってこいつ。Wasn't exactly a recipe for a long life. 行って。行って。ほら、うわーって、やべ、隠れる。強えなお前、よっしゃー倒した。
But Emma Dalton survived the robbery in Coffeyville. He's the only Dalton who did.
They say he was shot 23 times.
Well, Dwight, who do you think put all those damn holes in him?
やつえ。耐えすぎでしょ。はい、クリア。
That boy had grit.
はい、ということでクリアしました。今回はここまでです。次回はこの続きからやっていきたいと思います。よかったらまた見に来てください。ほいじゃ、またねー。